in dem Hinsehen, man in the big green hat. I'm you, I'm mad at Squeak. Haha, you know that I give up direction. I'm back to revisit the Maddox Motel. The Infinite Fall and some other stuff around. Let's go see it. I look like we're coming up a little bit of a dry falls here. A little bit of a drip over here. Now that one little stream, some filmy ferns back here.
Where's his face at? I might have to use a flash.
What kind did you say it was?
I couldn't tell.
That was an ugly one.
Ugly. Plain.
That's a massive beech tree.
That is huge.
I don't have to use up cuts on this tree. Three hacks on three different sides.
Hey, I think that might be a tombstone.
You think that might be a tombstone? It's interesting that there's two trees, though, that have kind of that same series of cuts.
Look at that rock though.
Huh.
That look like a tombstone here?
Yeah, it's got three cuts on it.
It's got three on each side.
Yeah, that's the same way as that one down there.
But that rock.
Yeah.
Right here, old.
Yep, there's an X.
Oh, yeah.
Boundary tree. And it looks like there may have been an older carving up here. This kind of half circle thing. That doesn't look natural.
Right there, it doesn't. You're right.
All these doors. Is this another time then?
Yeah, this is another nice little. I wonder if this is the waterfall that I call Maddox Falls.
This is it?
I wonder if it is.
Oh,
but
I don't know. I like that rock.
Looks like maybe the easy way down is over there.
On that side?
Yeah, we came up on Maddox Falls here. It's quite the drop off.
The quick way, if you start losing footing,
these leaves make it a little tricky.
Just keep your foot, your pole planted on your left.
Oh, this is easy right here. That's what I was thinking. Once you make it right here, you're good.
I need one of y'all to follow so I can put it on TikTok.
Oh my god. Be careful, these leaves don't play.
Maddox Fall and low flow. Crane fly orchid through here in spots. Always cool to see the winter leaves. Brilliant purple on the back. Somewhere along this bluff line, it's Maddox Motel. Neat little shelter. Welcome, my fine non-feathered gentleman, to the luxurious Maddox Motel here in Bankhead National Forest.
Over here.
I hope your accommodations are, meet your approval.
That's for you.
I don't know, it looks like a bone, is it?
Mm-hmm. Looks like some kind of iron pocket.
Did you try a video in here?
Yeah.
That'd be what he's talking about, don't you think?
Yep.
Because it's right behind it. Can you sit on it?
Oh. Oh. It's a nice little spring. Snake plantain.
What'd you find?
It's a pretty little orchid.
See it over there, Doc?
It's a nice one.
Yeah. Grab this.
may fall when it's too strong. That's cool.
Pretty. He just took a picture. He's a photographer.
Beautiful deep pool here.
Check out the bluffs there in the distance.
Oh, that is cool. Yeah, that's pretty.
So clear, so pretty. Wonderful bluffs up here. Man, love it all.
That is cool.
You were pointing at the one beside it. The one beside it's got stuff on it too.
Yeah, I don't know how I missed this though. Nice.
That is cool. Oh, I like that too.
Oh, look at that one.
I'm loving those things right there.
This is a piece of one.
Oh.
Yeah, it is. That's awesome.
They're all in here.
That's cool. Some of them are wet. This is the end of Maddox Creek. This is Thompson.
This is the junction?
This is Thompson that flows into it. So from there on down is all Thompson.
Is that a rock? There's a small one like that.
Oh, a second.
That's cool.
This is the first little sign creek, but there's not a lot of water coming out of this. Maybe we'll get lucky. Nothing so far. This little stream. Some little neat rocks to look at from time to time. Found some fossils and things. That's about it.
Is that an E?
Yeah, I don't know if it's Cherokee or what. It's certainly Native American.
Little snake.
Oh, that's cool.
This is March 22, 1932.
Where's the fossil at? I don't see it now. You can see it. Is that it? Well, heck, I saw a piece of the fossil.
I think that whole piece is something. I love that we're finding these shells, though.
Yeah, that's cool. Let's see if there's anything on the bottom.
There's another little shell up there.
Up here? Huh?
Up under your finger right there.
Oh, probably pig.
That's cool.
Or did you?
I mean, it'd be a little cascade if we had some water flowing here. tornado debris. Now it's finally getting interesting. Might finally be something here. It's the tallest waterfall I've ever seen.
What is it? Oh yeah.
State champion waterfall of the Bankhead National Forest. I love all the liverwort or whatever that is back there.
Yeah, that's pretty well. Out of my ankles. I'm gonna have blood because it's so tall.
Yep.
Thanks for the channel and the little adventure, folks. Hope you enjoyed Maddox Motel and the fall and all that stuff. Ooh. Watch your step. Until next time, keep exploring and stay wild.